serpent, the seed of the serpent, and the seed of the woman. Now, during intercourse, the sperm, which looks like a serpent seed, it breaks through the outer membrane of the egg and fertilizes the egg, and then the genetic material splits and is released, and the seed of the serpent, or the, let's call it the sperm, disperses its genetic material and it forms into its 23 chromosomes, as does the seed of the woman, the egg. Now let's see what happens when they go towards each other. And then they go towards each other, and they move towards each other, and then they intersect in of the all-seeing eye. That's what that is, the intersection. One is right side up, and one is upside down. We added another graphic so you can see how obvious the eye is, and that is the new race of beings. Just like Lady Gaga said, my performance at the Grammy Awards is about a new race of beings being birthed within the human race. And that's what's in the hieroglyph of Akhenaten and Nefertiti and everything else I've shown you. There is a seed of the serpent and the seed of the woman together with an X in the middle. You're looking at the grounds of Washington, D.C. You're looking at the Washington Monument. I've tried to show you all this in the best way I can, and this is the best way I can explain it to you. That is the all-seeing eye. That was the goal. Our vision was their goal. Our eyes would be open, the all-seeing eye. There it is. Yo, people. There it is. X marks the spot. Right there. And eyes are... And now everything's to the right and to the left. And there it is. There the alien eyes are to the right of the screen.